There's been an ugly finish to the Newcastle leg of the Ironman series. A sprint for first place got pretty physical as Matt Poole scrambled over Shannon Eckstein. Eckstein was filthy and sandy. He was adamant that he was pushed, but after an official protest, the result stood with Poole claiming the win. And Deb, good news too, Melissa Wu has won the 10 metre platform title at the National Diving Championships in Sydney.
Great result, another title under her belt.
It is.